ice. Edmund and Foster on the back end of this penalty-killing alignment for the Lightning. Here comes Tom Gilbert. His pass does reach Gagne. Into the slot, Nilsson scores! Power play goal off the rush for Robert Nilsson.
The Oilers make a couple of nice passes on the breakout. But at the blue line, watch as the puck goes between Marty St. Louis' feet and stick and ends up on Sam Gagner's stick. Gilbert's pass right here, it squeaks through St. Louis. This is a gorgeous feed from Gagner and a wonderful finish from Robert Nilsson. The puck goes underneath and in between the stick and skate of St. Louis. And Nilsson makes no mistake from 20 feet. Nilsson, who's one of those forwards on the bubble, his first goal of the preseason,